Commander. Here to say thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Did Dr. Forsen and your defectors have any intel?
Yes. Their former employees have an underwater laboratory working on something to, and these are their words, change reality forever.
Sounds ominous. Jarvis get us any specifics?
He's looking, but it seems like AIM doesn't want anyone knowing what they're doing down there. Which is probably why the scientists involved went out. AIM has them trapped 20,000 leagues under the sea. I want to go in and get them.
Let's just avoid a watery grave. Deal?
Always.
You didn't mention we'd be having a snow day.
You're landing on one of the few above-ground entrances to AIM's underwater network. We need Jarvis inside AIM's security system so they can't warn anyone down below that we're coming. You ready to go for a ride, bud?
I assume you're being metaphorical, as I have no physical location and thus cannot be moved.
Yeah, roger that. Time to commandeer a deep-sea elevator.
Our lives never get more normal, do they?
I'm working my way through layers of encryption, but it will take me a moment to get to the elevator controls.
I'll take these guys out while we wait. Sorry, boys. Got an elevator coming.
Doesn't matter how many. We got this. Gah! Scratch another bad guy.
Looks like we've got a special guest.
That unit is emitting an NFC security field. You'll need to take it out to gain access to the elevator.
Is now under our control.
One ride into the unknown coming up.
That does it, folks.
Hey, Jarvis, that thing I mentioned?
Yes, Miss Romanoff.
What was that?
Fine, Jarvis. Tell Commander Hill what I told you.
AIM's network security is weakest below sea level. Miss Romanoff asked me to open a connection to the underwater lab's intranet.
Why?
You'll see. I'm in. What's next?
Guards up ahead.
And we're getting an SOS.
Can anyone hear us? We have to fall back! Fall back! Oh my god!
That's one of our scientists. I'm heading for them now.
Jarvis, other than our little side project, dig for any info on what they need ocean pressure and volcanoes for down here.
Understood.
Adventure!
scientists are engaged in combat further inside the lab.
Then let's make this quick. On my way to you, Dr. Ramus. Hold tight.
Not really an option!
That takes real guts, standing up to your militant bosses. But something tells me Brain won't win over Brawn here. That's what they called us for. Sister on the other side of that door.
Ah!
One of the scientists is down.
No. There's too many of them. Damn it!
Keep firing! We have to hold out!
They really don't want those scientists getting out of here.
Maybe they shouldn't have trained them so well.
We've lost another ally.
Come in here!
Attention, AIM security. Please report to Hall F
to address a disturbance.
Disturbance? I'm hurt.
Go!
shut down the work we're doing here.
How?
Get to the main reactor and steal the X element at its core.
X element? What is that?
It's complicated.
I'm assuming AIM won't part with this X element easily. What's security like at the reactor?
Everything here is motion activated, including security.
Getting in and out unseen is Widow's specialty. Guess it's time to go stealth. Let's take them out!
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Back on your Christmas gift list?
You're getting there. I'd at least send you a card. The reactor must be ahead.
I'm detecting high levels of unusual radiation.
Jarvis confused? Oh, that can't be good.
That is the X-element reactor. It has four fail-safe mechanisms to protect its main power switch. Destroy them, and the intranet connection Agent Romanoff requested should be all we need.
Did you plan for this, Widow?
This? No. But stealing something from AIM is always a nice bonus.
So psyched to be winning!
implanting Trojan files now.
You don't let me in on whatever is happening, I will scrap this mission.
Got your back! Nice work!
Activated security measures above you. Stealth is advised.
Your eyes deceive you.
I'm trapped.
Someone help me out.
To determine its use.
Starting to enjoy this, are you?
Secured.
What did you put in their computers?
A worm. Siphons money in small amounts from all their offshore accounts. It'll be months before AIM realizes anything is missing.
American dollars?
Thought you might be paying attention, Tony. I'm sending you all a location. Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
I needed that money.
I could have sold my ancestral land, given you a loan.
It wasn't for me.
Why do I recognize some of these people?
Because you saw them 5 years ago, on the deck of the Chimera.
Inhumans?
And everyone else whose lives we destroyed. AIM made a fortune off of A-Day, and I...
wanted to play Robin Hood.
It was the least I could do.
No, Nat. If it's competition for least, I've got you beat. We all do.
Did it help?
Help what?
The guilt.
No, but telling you guys... I guess I feel a little less helpless.
So loop us in next time.
I'll think about it.
Jarvis, any answers for us about X element and what it's for?
It will take analysis and a laboratory to determine for certain. Please bring the element to the high-pressure container on board the Chimera.
Can do.
Thank you.
Commander. Here to say thank you.
Yeah, yeah. Did Dr. Forsen and your defectors have any intel?
Yes. Their former employees have an underwater laboratory working on something to, and these are their words, change reality forever.
Sounds ominous. Jarvis get us any specifics?
He's looking, but it seems like AIM doesn't want anyone knowing what they're doing down there. Which is probably why the scientists involved went out. AIM has them trapped 20,000 leagues under the sea. I want to go in and get them.
Let's just avoid a watery grave. Deal?
Always. You didn't mention we'd be having a snow day.
You're landing on one of the few above-ground entrances to AIM's underwater network.
We need Jarvis inside AIM's security system so they can't warn anyone down below that we're coming. You ready to go for a ride, bud?
I assume you're being metaphorical, as I have no physical location and thus cannot be moved.
Yeah, roger that. Time to commandeer a deep-sea elevator.
Our lives never get more normal, do they?
I'm working my way through layers of encryption, but it will take me a moment to get to the elevator controls.
I'll take these guys out while we wait. Sorry, boys. Got an elevator coming.
Enemy sighted.
And it was going so well for you.
Is now under our control.
One ride into the unknown coming up.
I can do this!
Company!
Thank you. AIM has arrived!
This should be fun!
Hey, Jarvis, that thing I mentioned?
Yes, Miss Romanoff.
What was that?
Fine, Jarvis. Tell Commander Hill what I told you.
AIM's network security is weakest below sea level. Miss Romanoff asked me to open a connection to the underwater lab's intranet.
Why?
You'll see. I'm in. What's next?
Guards up ahead.
And we're getting an SOS.
Can anyone hear us? We have to fall back! Fall back! Oh my god!
It's one of our scientists. I'm heading for them now. Jarvis, other than our little side project, dig for any info on what they need ocean pressure and volcanoes for down here.
Understood. Scientists are engaged in combat further inside the lab.
Then let's make this quick. Dr. Ramus, hold tight.
Not really an option.
That takes real guts, standing up to your militant bosses. But something tells me Brain won't win over Brawn here.
That's what they called us for.
We got company.
The scientists are on the other side of that door. Want those scientists getting out of here.
Maybe they shouldn't have trained them so well.
We're out here!
Attention, AIM security. Please report to Hall F
to address a disturbance.
Disturbance? I'm hurt.
Thank you.
Thank you, Widow. But you need to shut down the work we're doing here.
How?
Get to the main reactor and steal the X element at its core.
X element? What is that?
It's complicated.
There is a chest with gear close by. Containing special resources nearby.
Send you a card. The reactor must be ahead.
I'm detecting high levels of unusual radiation.
Jarvis confused? Well, that can't be good.
Avengers! Have you reached the reactor?
About to.
Just keep the motion detection thing in mind, okay?
You got it.
This deal is getting worse all the time. Is that?
That is the X-Element reactor. It has four fail-safe mechanisms to protect its main power switch. Destroy them, and the intranet connection Agent Romanoff requested should be all we need.
Did you plan for this, Widow?
This? No. But stealing something from AIM is always a nice bonus.
Keep up!
mechanism. The next is on another floor.
Going up. Jarvis, how's your connection?
Secure. Implanting Trojan files now.
You don't let me in on whatever is happening, I will scrap this mission.
You and I both know I'm the only person who can do this. Just trust me.
Another one down.
There are more motion-activated security measures above you. Still hidden.
Jarvis, what is this X element for exactly?
I'm still trying to determine its use.
The X element has been secured.
What did you put in their computers?
A worm. Siphons money in small amounts from all their offshore accounts. It'll be months before AIM realizes anything is missing.
American dollars?
Thought you might be paying attention, Tony. I'm sending you all a location. Meet me there and I'll explain everything.
I needed that money.
I could have sold my ancestral land, given you a loan.
It wasn't for me.
Why do I recognize some of these people?
Because you saw them 5 years ago, on the deck of the Chimera.
Inhumans?
And everyone else whose lives we destroyed. AIM made a fortune off of A-Day, and I...
wanted to play Robin Hood.
It was the least I could do.
No, Nat. If it's competition for least, I've got you beat. We all do.
Did it help?
Help what?
The guilt.
No, but telling you guys, I guess I feel a little less helpless.
So loop us in next time.
I'll think about it.
Jarvis, any answers for us about X element and what it's for?
It will take analysis and a laboratory to determine for certain. Please bring the element to the high-pressure container on board the Chimera.
Can do.